Hello viewers, this is the second part of the video for the song Manguyile Punguyile from Garagattakaran. If you want to view the chords cover, please see part 1 video link in the description below. So in the second part, we are going to see the scale, the chords, the strumming pattern and the time signature. If you want to view the complete chords for the song, please see the description below. The scale of the song is A minor and the time signature is 6/8. Let us now look at the strumming pattern that I've used in part 1 video. It's down, down up, down up. Slow. Super slow. The actual tempo of the song. Manguyile punguyile sedi onnu kelu. So that is the strumming pattern. This is a very simple song to play because there are only four easy chords in the entire song. The first chord is A minor. The next chord is E major. The third chord is D minor and the fourth chord is A major. So these are the four chords used in this song. The challenge to play these four chords in the song is they change so quickly in the chord progression. Also, almost every word in this song has got two chords. Let us now see the chords starting with Pallavi. In Pallavi, there are only two simple chords, A minor and E major. They switch rapidly between these two chords in Pallavi lines. If you understand the placement of these two chords in Pallavi lines, it's very easy to play. Let us now look at the Pallavi chords. The first word, Manguyile, we have two chords. Mangu is A minor, Yile is E major. So the first part of the word is A minor, the second part of the word is E major for the first line of Pallavi. Mangu Yile. So that is the first line. The next line, Onna is E major. Onna, Mala Ida, two chords. Mala is A minor, Ida is E major. Onna, Mala Ida, Thedi Varum, E and A minor. Thedi Varum, Nalu Yenda is E major. Nalu is A minor. Nalu. So the first two lines. Manguyile punguyile sedi onnu kelu. Onnamalayile thedi varum nalu enda nalu. The next line. Muthu muthu. The first muthu is A minor. The second muthu is E major. Kanna la, we have two chords. Kanna is A minor, la is E major. So the next line, naan is E major. Suthi vandhen, two chords. Suthi is A minor, vandhen is E major. Suthi vandhen, pinnala, two chords. Pinna is A minor, la is E major. Pinna la. So these two lines. Mutte mutte kanna la na suthi vandha pinna la. So that is the end of Pallavi. Let us now move to Charanam chords. The first four lines of Charanam, we have only two chords. A minor and D minor. So Kala is A minor. In Taruvi, we have two chords. Ta is A minor, Ruvi is D minor, and Nikkum is also D minor. Kala Taruvi Nikkum. In Kanaga Mani, two chords. Kanaga is A minor, Mani is D minor. Kanaga Mani. Golusu Yamma is fully A minor. Golusu Yamma. So the first line completely one more time. Kala Taruvi Nikkum. Kanaga Mani. Golusu Yamma. The next line is similar to the previous line. Nanaga Mara Ippo. The next two lines are similar to the previous two lines. Now let us move to the next part of Charanam. The next four lines of Charanam, we have only two chords, A minor and E major. Inda Manasu is A minor. Inda Manasu. Nanja Nalan da, two chords. Nanja Nalan is A minor. Daan is E major. So the complete line. Inda Manasu Nanja Nalan da. The next line. Vandu Virinda is E major. Vandu Virinda. Nalla Veda da. Nalla Veda is E major. Daan is A minor. Vandu Virinda Nalla Veda da. The next two lines. Chandiranathan is A minor. Chandiranathan. Sachiyum is A minor. Vachu is two chords. Va is A minor. Chu is E major. So that line. Chandiranathan Sachiyum. Sonna Kadada is E major. Sonna Kadada. Sonda Kada is E major. Daan beautifully changes from A minor to A major. So that line fully. Sonna Kadada. Sonna Kadada. The next two lines is fully A major. And remember, there is no tabla in those two lines in the original song. So you strike just a single strum for those two lines. So I'm going to show this from the previous line. Sonna kadada sonda kadada tole tottu aala ayya sokkathile sera maala vandu yera ponnu sammadatha koora. The last two lines of Charanam, we have only two chords, D minor and A minor. Sandhanam Karache. Sandhanam is D minor. Karache is A minor. Sandhanam Karache. Pusanum is A minor. Yanaku is D minor. Pusanum Yanaku. The last line, Muttayan Kanaku. Muttayan is D minor. Kanaku is A minor. Muttayan Kanaku. Mottamum is A minor. Unaku is D minor. So that is the end of Charanam chords. Now let us see the Pallavi chords and the Charanam chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. Charanam. Kala Taruvi Nikkum Kanaga Mani Golusu Yamma Nanaga Mara Ippo that is the end of Pallavi and Charanam chords. This is a very easy song to play, so I hope you find this easier. Have fun, take care, thank you.